My next guest, Dineth Abeynayake, went from being an aerospace engineer to starting his own game development company. So excited to unravel this fascinating story for you, which shares an incredible insight on how to start developing games and how to succeed at this, with the importance of not only education, but creativity and the ability to market your product.